Welcome to Barney's Park.
What better place to spend time together than in the park?
Come rain or shine.
We'll have fun if the sky is gray when we play on a rainy day.
Oh, whatever the weather.
It's a fun, fun, sunny day. What a homeboy.
It's the perfect place to play.
Play ball.
All right.
Well, you can throw them. You can catch them. Pass them. Bat them. Get your dog to fetch them when you have a ball.
Or have a parade.
A big parade of costumes is coming your way. It's so much fun, it kind of makes me want to say. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, costumes can be fun no matter where or when.
Sing about the animals.
Quack, 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 the duckies do. They quack when they talk, they wiggle when they walk. They quack when they're swimming too.
Ducks aren't the only ones getting wet. And what's a day at the park without family and friends?
I like my friends, we fly each day. I listen to the things my teachers say. But the people I love especially are me and my family.
There's lots to sing about on Barney Songs from the Park. On home video from your friends at Hit Entertainment. Join Bob the Builder and friends for their latest adventure.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Look out, brave knights! Make way for Sir Spamalot!
Dad!
Bobby! Hello, son!
Look, everyone, it's Bob's dad!
Bob's dad, a retired builder, has turned up unexpectedly.
Bob's building yard?
Without meaning to, he takes over Bob's biggest job yet.
A castle?
I'm Dr. Florence Mount Fidget from Local Heritage. Are you Bob the Builder?
Yes.
Yes. Bob's the name, building's the game.
Dad?
She's a beauty. Look, Bobby.
Wow.
Can we build it?
Yes, we can!
The lot. Get it? It's like Camelot.
We're the Knights of Camelot.
Going smoothly now your dad's got a job to keep him busy.
Like you said, he can't get into much trouble in the maze, can he?
Help! Help! Bobby!
It's almost open.
Looks like dungeons. Oh, no. We're never going to get out of
here. Long live King Bob. Yours to own on video and DVD from March 2003.
You can't go wrong. It's a wiggly party. Come along.
Hi, everyone. I'm Greg. And hoop-de-doo, it's a great day. Guess what? We're off to a wiggly party.
Woohoo!
Hi, everyone. I'm Jeff. And I'm staying awake for a wiggly party.
Hoop-de-doo, I've got my guitar. I'm going to a wiggly party. Yeah.
I'm off to the wiggly party, everybody. I'm Anthony. Ooh, I'm dancing to the wiggly party.
Bring your camera. Hoop-dee-doo. We're gonna party.
How about you?
Everybody smile, big smile. Come on, on the... Oh, that beautiful tree.
Play a guitar with my
ring. Dance, dance, dance.
Play a
That's the way. Come to the party. Play all day.
Let's all play and sing.
Stamp, stamp, stamp. Clap, clap, clap. Wiggle your hips just like that.
Wiggly party.
Wiggle your hips just like
this
that.
This is it. Hoop-dee-doo. It's a wiggly party just for you.
Wiggly party.
Now on home video from your friends at Hit Entertainment.
Oh, friends come in all shapes and sizes.
Hello, Angelina.
And they always seem to be full of surprises. Sometimes they're small.
Most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
Sometimes times they're tall.
May I have the honor of this dance?
Yes, a good friend will say the kindest of things.
Just look at those wonderful wings.
Even when we have the wrong attitude, the best of friends will never be rude. So take it from this little ballerina, whose name just happens to be Angelina.
This is for you.
A gift from a friend is the very best kind.
It's not my birthday.
Best friends can give each other presents anytime. And a friendship is something that no one can sever. Because a friend is a friend. Forever and ever. Look for Angelina Ballerina, starring in Friends Forever, on home video on VHS and DVD. From Hit Entertainment. And now it's time for All About Animals with your host, Kipper.
Ah, what a lovely day.
Lesson number one, birds.
What do birds eat?
Worms.
Yuck. It's great up here, isn't it?
I can see my house.
Oh, look, it's brought us a worm.
What for?
Oh, yeah!
Lesson number two, mice.
I'm sure I tidied you up.
Like a dog, like Kipper. That's Kipper.